Hello, hello, hello. Midsummer. Today, me, my cousin, my best friend, we're going to Catalina Island. Let's go. We're heading out. We're going to grab some breakfast at Mickey D's. Yeah, healthy stuff. Cheap too. My car headlights shining on it. It's weird. It's most of the time we knew.
Until we became proctors and didn't give
I was sad, dude, like the palace where they say beautiful.
It looks like fire.
The clouds?
Yeah, it looks like
it fire. Always, it's always like... So yeah, we came in as a walk-in. We thought it wouldn't be a big deal, but it is a big deal. Everything's full, so we're getting on the ferry, not here at Long Beach, but at San Pedro. At 1, and we're actually staying there tonight. We're gonna camp there. I was gonna come back later at night, but decided we're gonna camp because there's no way we can come back. Everything's booked. So we're gonna be going to San Pedro right now. We're gonna take the ferry from there, and then we're gonna camp there overnight, and then come back tomorrow at noon. Just got to the San Pedro port from Long Beach, and we're about to wait until check-in time, which is 12:30. It's 11:30 right now, so we're ahead of time. It's gonna take about 2 hours for the ferry to get there. This is gonna be cool. I like the sea. site. We're gonna set up. This is our spot right here. And we got all our stuff ready. Our tent, sleeping bags, sleeping pads, everything. We're gonna set up over here. Just set up our tent and now we're gonna head down to the spot where we rent our kayaking stuff. We're gonna kayak. Sun's still way up there, so we have time. We have like a mile down the hill to get to the snorkeling / kayaking spot, so we're gonna walk it down. And then they have shuttles that go every 40 minutes, but it's not for us. We can walk it. We pack pretty light. Look what we got here, deer crossing the road.
Is this it?
Yeah.
I think it's it.
Yeah, this is it. The what?
Triangle,
oh God. So we decided my drink was probably the best one, so Vlad got his second as mine. And his one's just terrible. I still have to get better at like exactly how this camera is.
You gotta get your dad level.
Yeah.
It's like when you get...
Like flip reverse, you film the video so that you can see it. Tell me when you start. The rentals close at 5. So we weren't able to kayak today. We grabbed some good Mexican food and we're gonna walk around tonight to spend the night, see what's up. Tomorrow morning we're gonna wake up first thing, do some kayaking and then dip out.
The other one's name was Lucian.
Yeah.
And then Kate.
Can I get on this?
Who needs a GoPro when you have a big ass flashlight? What are you, Iron Man?
I am Iron Man.
Iron Man. Pokego or what?
Pokemon. Backpack?
Yeah.
And take my phone. Oh. No!
My shoes, R.I.P.
Oh,
R.I.P. shoes.
Oh,
right on the freaking
totally
like left
that
one.
For going down. Totally
yeah.
Different. Oh, dude, those are sick.
What?
You're still renting those?
No, it's private, it's that guy's.
15 minutes to get here from there? Easy.
Yeah.
Once we clear all the boats,
yeah,
we're going quick.
Yeah.
Oh, you're stuck.
I'm done. Ready?
The lowest amount of power has corrupted me.
What's that fucking smell, dude? Funky.
It's like warm wood.
Yeah.
Oh, it's like funky. A sauna, you know?
It is like a sauna. It's something wet, like humid.
Like wet, humid wood.
Yeah.
I would love.
Yeah, this is like a nice place.
It's like a top cop. As opposed to a bottom cop.
What is a bottom cop? Island at night, Avalon, where our port is. We're down here. There's a lot of stores, a lot of restaurants. We grabbed a couple of drinks and we're gonna head back, probably do a little night hike before we head to the campground. Not so sure yet. Let's see.
Perfect thing.
We just got back to the campsite and Mo made a lamp out of a flashlight just by putting a bottle on top of it. It's perfect because giving us enough light for anything and everything. But tonight, we're gonna finish off our night by killing vodka with coke.
Vodka.
This is gonna be fun. Our tents. We picked up ice from a Mexican restaurant on the way here and had to carry that heavy shit all the way. But it was totally worth it because that keeps our chasers cool. Chaser as Pepsi. We got our vodka and we're about to finish this bottle, all of us. Cheers, guys. I totally admire Mo's invention of this lamp. He just puts a smart water bottle on top of the flashlight we bought, and bam, bam! People like around us are admiring it too.
Fucking 6 a.m. in the morning. Just woke up. Look at Mr. Vlad and Mo. Barely waking up. We're gonna have to be out by like 7 so that we can go kayak.
A cigarette, as I watched you walk away, turn to a silhouette, but your words will never fade. I know I'm hanging on, and you still numb the pain. I gave it everything, but we still lost the way. You tell me that it's over when it's only just begun. You tell me that you're sober when you've had another one. For the memories, the silence is deafening. I can't keep living on repeat. I'm a broken record. Some things are permanent, like the ink that's on my skin. How could I forget the places that we've been? I know I'm hanging on to a bullet in the wind. I gave it everything. Now there's nothing left to give. You tell me that it's over when it's only just begun. You tell me that you're sober when you've had another one. For the memories, the silence is good.
Darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't.